Hi, Kyle Murrow here with Opico. We are the manufacturer's rep for Skinner Brothers. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to assemble a 5.5 HW tubing head. You want to start with the slip bowl. Then you want to put your slips in. Then you'll have your bottom plates, packing rubber, top plates, and your top cap. And that is how the internals of a tubing head go in. If you guys have any more questions, you can visit skinnerbrosco.com or feel free to call.